Rocket League. Okay. Wait, why did it just put me in this thing? Is it my vehicle cool? I have the Batmobile. No one else has this. Ah, oh, I'm so bad at this game. The controller's not vibrating. Oh yeah, it is. Wow. If I would have hit that. Look at me right there. And it goes in. I can't believe that happened. All on me. Done horrible ones.
Cool. Ouch.
Ouch. What?
I stepped on a screw.
Center ball. What? I didn't get center ball? Why not? Oh, I did! Ah! Oh! Around when that goal happened. It's never done that before. Huh, that's weird. How it zooms in.
Yeah, it's always done that.
No, it hasn't.
It has.
What? It hasn't. People always make you on escape thinking something's happening.
I'm pretty sure that it's always happened.
No, it hasn't.
Nope. Okay, that was good. Oh, good job.
Oh.
Nice. That was going in for sure.
No, don't worry. It just went not in. Oh, right when I said that. Wow. I like the map I'm in, kind of. Oh, it just cleared the edge. Oh, whoa. It's doing different things.
No, this is what it's always done.
Ba-ba! Ooh. Yes, please. No.
Oh yeah.
What's
wait,
wrong
that's
with
your
that
goal.
Boy? He was like right in front of me. He just did nothing to save
who?
The goal. Him.
The stir the pot guy.
No, the guy on the side. He was just like.
He's on blue team.
Oh. Well, he didn't hit the ball in the goal anyway. He still did nothing. I hate it when it's just rolling around and you're like upside down. No, please, please, no. Wow, 6 goals. You know what? I might just skip it before that shows up. Oh, that was good. Nice.
Skip what?
The part where he zooms into the guy. I might just press X.
Yeah, but everyone has to do it. So, and there's always someone who doesn't skip it. Oh, good. No. Almost got it.
I was at a center ball. It was going towards a goal.
Good hit.
Let's add online training for this, like, you know, like soccer team and stuff. Like,
oh, no. I was playing with this one guy yesterday. He was amazing. He always played in the goal, and I don't think he let, like, a single shot go through his goal when he was playing goalie. And I played, like, three different matches from him, and no one ever got a score past him.
That is crazy. So no one scored?
Yeah, when he was in goal, like, our, you know, if it was against the other team, they were able to get it, but he blocked everything.
He almost hit it again, definitely. Why would that guy go flying towards it? He's just, I think he's the one that hit it.
Nice save. Nice. Oh, they should have given you. Oh, good, they did. Right at the last second.
I was just thinking of what if that would happen. I was like, hopefully he's gonna go right the last second.
Don't give up, Dylan. You can still come back from this.
Yeah, right. Oh. Lisa, don't want to give to you. Four goals. Wow, that guy's good. It's kind of like a kill. Kind of, you know, like a chart for like Battlefront or something.
A little bit.
Say his assists. Assists. What are you doing?
Huh?
What are you doing?
Doing the match.
How about what?
Well, everyone greened up. I don't know. Game starting, so I know. Whoops, I hit the wrong button. Off to a good start.
Yeah. Could have gotten a goal there. If you wouldn't have jumped. Don't you hate it when you miss it? You like go right by it.
I didn't miss it.
No, but.
Get up there, Alex.
Man, everyone's just like,
no!
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Get it, get it? Oh, you
oh
put
I missed
the
yeah.
Put on the brakes. Everyone missed it except that guy. Did you see it like all over the team? Seems like there's more people than there is on the team. I know, there's. Yeah, that's
right. What do I mean? Oh, come on! Was that? Oh, okay.
Notice how there's only, like, a little patch of grass on, like, the edges of soccer field.
I thought that was my own teammate that hit it. Oh, it wasn't. Whoops, sorry,
maybe
buddy.
That's grass, I don't know.
Oh.
I'm talking about grass, you're talking about video games.
I don't care about the grass.
The grass. Those look good, anyway.
no!
You like hit him into the ball. Mm-hmm. Get it.
Yes!
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness. I mean, just look at that. That does not count for him. Look, it would have gone in.
Definitely. Yeah, it would have probably hit the corner and gone in, but. Oh.
Goodness! It would have gone in. I can't believe he did that. It looks stupid. It's like really hard to get it. Horrible is what it is. The diamond shot.
Oh.
If you wouldn't have done that, you would have gotten it in. Oh, yeah.
Oh, good job. Good luck.
I'll say good job to your...
Good job.
Horrible team.
Good job. No!
I only say good job to yourself or me. Way I could go live, something like that. 12% boost. 12%.
Sorry, Alex. Oh wow, nice.
Don't say those things. You know how many he has on? That famous...
Yeah, Dead Mouse.
Yeah.
Dead Mouse.
Ugh. He's probably upset. In this one, people can be very bad at very bad aim. You know, instead of soccer. Is Dead Mouse still a popular...
I don't know if he's popular or not, probably.
I told you I killed him in Ghost Simulator.
Oh, yeah.
And knocked him off. Oh, nice! Yeah, he was just sitting there, and I just, like, headbutted him off the skyscraper, but he still lived, and then I threw him in the water. Man, you're, like, the only one with a Batmobile. It's probably just, like, no one else cares for decoration anymore.
Yeah, I don't know. But, yeah, I guess so. We don't play the game that much.
What?
We don't play the game that much. I shouldn't have done that. Whoa, come on, Alex.
Alex the evil one.
Oh, I should have been over there waiting. Mm. Oh, no.
Barely. 70343. Why can't you just do 7?
Because there's 70,343 other Alexes.
How do you do that?
Not telling.
Uncle, how do you do it?
It's complicated.
Uncle, seriously, tell me.
You have to hold down the square button and the gas button at the same time. And turn your car, obviously. Last time, what did you guys lose by? 6 or 7-0, and now it's like 5-0?
Don't know. Maybe.
Oh, no.
First touch, backfire.
Oh, did I get that?
Oh, yeah.
Man! Someone knocked me into it.
Awesome.
I got knocked into the ball. Look, I was missing him in that special.
That guy's like,
yeah. Yeah, he's probably upset.
My goal! Or he's like, oh yeah. Man, someone who made, the person who made this game is probably like, let's think of race cars playing soccer or something. Mm-hmm. Like that.
So, I think there was a version that came out before this one. I don't know what it was called. But this is like a...
You get the ball twice.
The second iteration of the idea.
He had that special car. He had that, like, car that was, like, all futuristic. He had a DLC.
He's pretty good. I think he's gotten most of the goals.
Yeah, a few people have a DLC car. I saw one guy with, like, the desert car. Hit it in!
Oh! That one guy hit it early.
At least you're like crazy winning.
Yeah, I think that's what the score was last time, 7-0.
Winning crazy? No, it was 7-1.
Did you guys have one?
I guess. Four goals? Seriously? Who are all these three people on our team? It seems like there's like fives.
Hey.
Wow, this round's cool. Taco Bell, please.
What do you want, Dylan?
Where are we going?
Do you want Taco Bell or?
Yeah. I'll have a chicken quesadilla with a Sprite, and that's all.
He'll have a chicken quesadilla with a Sprite, small Sprite.
Oh, tell her I got a buck knife.
I'll have a black bean burrito and a large Pepsi, please. That's it. Yeah, large Pepsi. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Alright. No, that's all the stuff. Alright, bye. Okay.
Is she almost home or is she coming home after?
Just on her one.
Oh, I missed it. Wow. I hate it when you're all the way on the other side of the round when they're getting a goal in or something, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I hate it.
Whoa.
No, that's good that I didn't hit it.
Yeah. Well, I think you'd maybe knocked it out, cleared it. Why are you stopping? Why'd you stop and
go back? Over, it was going a little long.
Oh, yeah, it was going a little bit too slow. There you go. Oh, right. No.
I want to be messy, just car version.
Car. That'd be a good screen name. Messy car. The car version or something?
Yeah.
Messy car.
Messy car. Dirty. Like the one you made. The one that you custom made. You know, we should have a name for that. That'd be cool if we could have our name. Messy car. Wow, that actually did not help at all.
Oh, good.
Oh, I thought he was gonna open.
Good. Oh, your teammate knocked it back.
How do they have to do that? Well, it's kind of hard to control, so it's...
Everyone's, I think, watching the ball more than the other people, so, you know, they're not paying attention to where you're at and where you're gonna hit it. They're just like, oh, I'm gonna hit the ball. There you go.
Nice.
Yeah.
I didn't get the cool goal, so it's not really that cool, though. This is a cool round. I've never been on it before. I wonder why it's all futuristic looking. These race cars aren't. Well, this one isn't. I get first touch? Everybody did. I wonder what happens if you two people touch it at the same time. Well, Burger just gives them both.
The game explodes.
All of them touch it. PS4 explodes.
Mm-hmm.
Man, that hardly gives you any boost. It's just like...
What, the one single thing? Yeah. You're supposed to hit a bunch of them.
Or the big one with the circle
yeah,
thing.
Yeah, well, you can hit that, but you're supposed to hit just a bunch of the little ones.
Outlaw.
He did good to block it the first time.
That was cool. What if it... Oh, see, it's...
Yeah, it looks like a... Well, it looks like a Toyota Supra.
Oh, it looks like a Honda.
Like a Toyota Supra.
It actually looks like a Mustang.
Like a Toyota Supra.
Looks like a Ford F-150 car.
Or Toyota Supra.
Or a Ford F-150 car. Maybe.
Oh, there you go. Good.
You know what it could be is a Ford F-150 car.
Toyota Supra, I think.
Yeah, maybe it's Ford F-150 car.
Toyota Supra.
Yeah, it's possible. It's a Ford F-150 car.
You should have used your boost there when you got the ball right in front of you.
It could have been a Chevrolet truck. Well, the front of it looks kind of like a...
Toyota Supra.
Ford F-150. Ford F-150. Oh, too late. 1 minute remaining. Oh, man.
That, I think that is a Toyota Supra.
No, it isn't. It just says it's a futuristic car.
No.
It's not a Toyota Supra. Does that look like a Toyota Supra?
It does. It looks like a Toyota Supra.
Yeah, it's such a dumb toast. Have you ever gotten the first touch on the one you're furthest away from it?
I usually play goalie when I'm furthest away from it.
Goalie is not a thing in this game.
It is too.
Only for the professionals and you're not professional. No, only for the crazy
people. Hit your... Oh, you don't have your boost.
I hate it when everybody hits you. It's the moon.
There, swerve over and hit it out of the way.
We gotta go. Want to watch the video now?
Nope, we'll do this round first.
It's not gonna be that good anyway.
It's gonna be the best ever.
That's what you get, Uncle.
Is there a breeze in here?
Did Stop it! He's hurting so bad. He just is like so hurt, he doesn't even want to admit it.
Galactic Dancer.
Super names people come up with. Alex again. Alex 703217.
Oh, and that special ops guy. He's really good.
FN2187.
And he's not on our team, so we're probably going to lose.
FN2187.
I'll call you Douglas. No, I went too wide. Oh, how'd I do that?
FN2187. Reporting for details. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Oh.
It feels crazy today. For some reason, I'm tired.
Well, probably because you didn't get much sleep over the weekend, and then you woke up really early this morning, and then you went out with your dad today. Oh, wow.
We're gonna hit it the other way, which isn't smart, so...
What? No, I was...
Oh, I thought you were... Okay, never mind.
Oh.
Firefly reporting duty. You see that fear of God before? Mm-hmm. Almost everyone's name has numbers on it because so not other people have.
I don't know if that's it. I don't know why you wouldn't just choose a different name. I've never understood why you'd want to be like Alex 3 or whatever. Whoops, my bad. No, it's gonna lead to a goal. No. Sorry.
Sorry. Your fault.
Mm-hmm.
No, it was actually the other guy's fault because he didn't hit it.
No, I hit it twice.
He hit it the long way.
I hit it twice that centered it for them.
It's
going to go, right in. Come on, Galactic
I've
Dancer.
I've done that. It's done that, and then I just jump and make a goal accidentally in my own goal.
Nice.
Don't say nice to those other
people. Nice. Galactic Dancer, good job.
He can't hear you.
He can hear me. He's going to be watching the Twitch later.
I was on? Nestle Dimes. Nestle Dimes. Uncle. You know what I'll save up for instead of the scope?
No! What?
That bow that I want for Christmas.
The bow... Oh.
Yeah, there's one at Sports Authority that's really nice.
What about your birthday? I thought that's what you were going to get for your birthday.
That's what I meant. It's like 300, I think, or something. I don't know, but I'll save up for like 200 or something.
Nice. Going. No!
My dad...
Fury or Furry or whatever his name is.
My dad says he'll have me work for him. So
oh, yeah?
Get, like, stuff. I thought we were going to say a bad word when you were starting to say fear. I was like, nah, uncle, don't even think about it. Just because we're watching a video doesn't mean you can say bad words.
Oh! That guy's playing goalie. It's pretty good. Oh, wow. Dude, that special ops guy is so good.
Yeah, I know. Look at that. Look at that!
Yeah, he hit the boost and jumped at the same time.
Probably the game director. What's wrong with you? What are you doing?
I'm playing goalie.
Notice how it didn't go over to your side?
Because I was in the goal and they were like, let's not even try. Oh, wow. I'm not in a good position. No. Dancer, what are you doing?
Uncle.
What? I cleared it. Oh, no. It's not clear.
I was just
going to
say something.
No.
I was going to say something also.
Good. Go, Tiny Dancer. Go.
Tiny Dancer is special.
Oh, I just miss it.
Mr. Prancer is a galactic dancer.
Oh, boy. Storm, you're going the wrong direction, Storm. What are you doing? He's going the wrong direction.
I go down.
Ah, that was no good.
Galactic Prancer. He's a dancer.
Oh boy, that better not lead to a goal. Galactic Dancer, what are you doing?
Galactic Dancer.
What is he doing? He's aiming for the wrong goal.
No! He just Special totally... Ops scored. He's
Yeah, but that was Galactic Dancer. They don't
Galactic
count on goals here.
Dumpster.
Oh, yeah, it looked like... Well, it was kind of both of them. I wonder what he was doing, though. Why did he go that way around it?
I don't Because he's a special man.
That's fine.
Galactic Dancer is a prancer. Galactic Dancer has a prancer, which is fancier than you could imagine. My knife is like super sharp. Like so sharp. Just cut anything with it.
Oh, we both missed.
Galactic Prancer.
Oh boy, that was stupid.
Galactic Dancer.
Well, the game was over.
Hmm.